बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। प्यारे बच्चो, युस ऐसे वकीन टॉपिक परुन छ, ये छ ब्याक अख एग्रीकल्चरल क्राप, यह नाव छ काटन, यह नाव छ काटन। वरियो परो अख काटनस मुतलिक, युस ये काटन छ, दपा काटन छ अख अहम क्राप अख। काटन इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट फाइबर क्रॉप नॉट ओनली ऑफ इंडिया। कॉटन इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट फाइबर क्रॉप नॉट ओनली ऑफ इंडिया बट ऑफ द एंटायर वर्ल्ड, बट ऑफ द एंटायर नॉट ऑफ द ओनली नॉट ऑफ द ओनली इंडिया बट ऑफ द एंटायर वर्ल्ड। इट प्रोवाइड्स द बेसिक रॉ मटेरियल, इट प्रोवाइड्स द बेसिक रॉ मटेरियल to cotton textile industry. Its seeds are also used in vanaspati industry. Its seeds are also used in vanaspati industry and can also be used as a part of fodder, as a part of fodder for milch cattle to get better milk, to get better milk. Cotton is the crop of tropical and subtropical areas. Cotton is the crop of tropical and subtropical areas and requires uniformly high temperature varying between 21 degrees Celsius to 30 degrees Celsius. Temperature kaise aasun 21 degree to 30 degrees Celsius. The growth of cotton is retarded when the temperature falls below 20 degrees Celsius. The growth of cotton retards when the temperature goes below 20 degrees Celsius. Frost is enemy number one of the cotton plant. Frost is enemy number one of the cotton plant and it is grown in areas having at least 210 frost free days in a year. In a year, frost having at least 210 frost free days in a year. The modest requirement of water can be met by an average annual rainfall of 50 to 100 centimeters. 50 to 100 centimeters guys rainfall. However, it is successfully grown in areas of lesser rainfall with the help of irrigation. Agar root kam aas, magar irrigation facility agar aas, the cotton heko aise vabdayat aram san. About one-third of the total area under cotton cultivation is irrigated. In India, about one-third of the total area under cotton cultivation is irrigated. Cotton is a kharif crop. You see cotton chha, ye kya chha? It is a kharif crop which requires 60 to 8 months to mature. Requires 60 to 8 months to mature. It is time of sowing and harvesting differs in different parts of the country. It is time of sowing and harvesting differs in different parts of the country depending upon the climatic conditions. In Punjab and Haryana, it is sown in April, May and is harvested in December, January. That is before the winter frost can damage the crop. In the peninsular part of India, it is sown up to October and harvested between January and May because there is no danger of winter frost in these areas. Achnasa frost tension mention mothers. Achan minus temperature hekan gasit ki. South India's motion minus gasan ki. In Tamil Nadu, it is grown both as a kharif as a rabi crop. Here the rainfall occurs after September and cotton is sown in October. Rainfall in Tamil Nadu occurs in September and cotton is grown in October. The irrigated crop is sown in January, February. Most of the crop is grown mixed with other kharif crops such as maize, cotton. Cotton, it is grown mixed with other kharif crops such as maize, jawar, ragi, castor, groundnut, and some other vegetables. This cotton cultivation is closely related to deep black soils. Yani aham soil yath mod ye zabardast growth karan che sukush sach black soil yath byak na che regular soil. Cotton cultivation is closely related to deep black soil of the Deccan and the Malwa Plateau and those of Gujarat. It also grows well in alluvial soils of the Satluj Ganga Plain and red and laterite soils of the peninsular regions. You see cotton plant asanche. This cotton plant quickly exhausts the fertility of the soil. This cotton plant quickly exhausts the fertility of the soil. Therefore, regular application of manures and fertilizers to the soils are very necessary. Acha so it's so it pure fertilizers apply karen. Picking of cotton is a crucial period from the labor point of view. Since picking of cotton is not yet mechanized, a lot of cheap and efficient labor is required at this time. Normally, the picking season is spread over a period of about 3 months. Pat vucho ye cultivation of cotton use Hindustanas mans kapoirkin chi image cultivation gasan. Daba chunki Hindustanas mans chi image cultivation gasan varyahan statetan mans. Magar khas kirit yus image cultivation chi sachi gasan Maharashtras mans bekinsan statetan mans. Maharashtra chi, Gujarat chi, Andhra Pradesh chi, Punjab chi, Haryana chi, Madhya Pradesh chi, Karnataka chi, Rajasthan chi, Tamil Nadu chi. Aman riyasatan mans chi khas kirit image cultivation gasan. Yath mans Maharashtra chi sarifirist tikaze takriban 30% production comes from Maharashtra. 21% comes from Gujarat. Go ismuno ekpoten more than 50% production comes from only two states cottonish. You see production che takriban 50% che khali dvayo state pete ma subo Maharashtra aur bego Gujarat. Andhra Pradesh pet ma 14%, Punjab pet nera 12%, Haryana pet nera 12%. The is question che ye cultivation of cotton amun state mans gasan. Be van ba Maharashtra mans image cultivation gasan us number 1 is pet, Gujarat mans image cultivation gasan us number 2 is pet, Andhra Pradesh mans image cultivation gasan us number 3 is pet, Punjab mans image cultivation gasan us cotton produce karnas mans number 4 is pet, Haryana mans gasan, Madhya Pradesh mans gasan, Karnataka mans gasan, Rajasthan mans gasan, Tamil Nadu mans image cultivation sabdan.